My name is David Johns, and I'm the executive director of the National Black Justice Coalition. NBJC is the nation's only civil rights organization that is both intentional and unapologetic in acknowledging that as long as there have been black people, there have been black LGBTQIA+ people. Every American should care about the census because the census and the data used and collected in the census is used to apportion billions of dollars of resources. One thing that I've heard in conversations with LGBTQIA people in particular are concerns around data collection and privacy. And being clear about that allows me to then talk about Title 13, which protects or requires the federal government to protect all of the data that is collected. So I don't want apprehensions or anxieties or misinformation about what the census data collection process is, how that information is used to improve all of our lives and otherwise support our country, to be the reason why any one of us does not participate. I'm excited that the 2020 census offers everyone the opportunity to complete it online, and we'll be using that format. I've also spent a lot of time working with LGBTQ elders and black elders to ensure that we address their technology concerns so that they can complete it online as well.